I finally found our red squirrel. It looks like the cat got her too. Knowing that she has hungry baby squirrels out there somewhere, I had my husband take a ladder to this tree to check this particular nest for babies. It ended up being abandoned, but I also posted locally and asked people to look out for orphan baby red squirrels. You know, I'll let you know if we find them.